Hi everyone, Marine here. I'm back to share with you a new card featuring the By the Sea background stamp designed by Hello Bluebird. Seeing this stamp, it immediately gave me a vintage feeling, so I thought that making a black and white card would be very nice and moreover on a summer card. So this is the By the Sea background stamp. I also used the woven background stamp to create a subtle grey background on my card. And to make my vintage summer card, I also used Seaside Girls for one of the girls, the crab, seagulls, seashells and flying seagulls, Puddle Play for the cloud, Beach Play for the balloon, Fall Friends for the cloud, Small Heart and Speech Bubble, Beach Play for the sandcastle and shovel, and finally Hippos on Holiday for my sentiment. I started by stamping the images on 80-pound Nina Solar White cardstock using Memento Tuxedo Black ink. I cut them all using the coordinating dies and then used my Spectrum Noir markers and Graphite Brush markers to color everything. And just a quick note, if you want to see more inspiration for the By the Sea background stamp, you will find a link below the video to the Pinterest board dedicated to that stamp. Thank you. Next, I stamped the By the Sea background on Nina cardstock as well, and to emphasize the vintage look, I decided to create two Polaroid pictures using that background. I took the dies from the photo stack die set and traced the frames on my background. I did this just to know which part I had to color, and then I used my gray markers again to color my two small backgrounds. Once the coloring was done, I did the sky on each panel, and instead of using markers again, I used Hickory Smoke Distress Ink along with a cloud stencil to create a cloudy sky on each panel. Next, I attached a large Polaroid frame on the ocean background and a smaller Polaroid frame on the lighthouse background. I trimmed the paper around the frames and then glued two more frames on each element. For the card base, I didn't want it to be plain white, so I used the woven background stamp to add a subtle detail to my card base, and I used Barely Beige ink by Simon Says Stamp to match the black and white color palette. I trimmed my woven background into a 5.5 by 4.25 inches panel, and then I attached all the elements on top using a combination of liquid glue, foam squares, and glue dots. As always, I added highlights on the images using a white gel pen, and this is the final result. I hope you like this lovely vintage summer card. Thank you so much for watching, and see you in the next video. Bye!